Meet the expert, a knowledge-sharing initiative of your knowledge partner, the developing Bangladesh. We discuss on trade, investment, commerce, education, skills, economic development, global peace and prosperity, etc. issues. If you are interested to these issues, please subscribe to the channel. Developing Bangladesh, your knowledge partner, please subscribe now.
Degrees, they don't have any idea what they are going to see in front of them. Either you can teach them with hardcore bookish language, or you can give them lifetime examples to so that everybody can easily understand that even getting married is a project, right? So if the way I have explained the first four boxes, you can easily see that the PMI things are being basically all have been catered. For example, project planning, communications. For money, I have to go to somewhere. If I don't have, I have to go to somewhere, to my wife or to my father or to my mother or to the bank's ATM. Risk management is, if somebody, if I have less money. So what I will do is to basically look at the risk side. Issues management, the road was blocked. Team management, because it's an individual project, I don't need a team. But if we talk about 500 LEDs, we need team. We need an operations person. We need a logistic person. We need a procurement person. We need vehicles. We need technicians. We need solders. We need processors and so forth. And estimating is exactly the way I have estimated that it will take 500 rupees to reach office. That's the estimation. Understanding the business, understanding where I have to be, how to construct a bridge or build 500 LEDs or to reach office. Scope management is, I'll either walk to the bus stop or I'll request somebody for a lift. Budget management is, within 500, what I will manage? 400 rupees for the ticket, 100 rupees for emergency, anything happens. Quality assurance, relationship management is like, if my relations with my father is not good, he is not going to give me 500 rupees anyway. Exactly, if my reputation in the market is not good, nobody is going to give me advance or financing to lower my burden, financial burden, to develop 500 LEDs. So this is how it is. So I hope I'm able to explain it in a very simpler and effective way. Project framework is again identification, selection, planning, executing, monitoring, and closing. The same things: sourcing, screening, qualifying, ranking, business case, objective, scope, approach. If you look at the first pyramid I made, it have all these things available in that pyramid. So rather than going into more than 15 or 20 heads, if you look at the first pyramid, it have everything available in a single figure. So phase one is identification and selection. We have already discussed it: sourcing, screening, qualifying, ranking, selection. Planning is business case, objective, scope, approach, schedule, resources, governance. Execution and monitoring is, it can be 5 minutes, it can be hour, it can be week, depending upon your time scale of the project. If it's a time bound projects are always time bound. For example, I have to reach office by 9 a.m. So if I wake up at 7, it's a 2 hour time slot I have to complete a project to reach office. 2 months for producing 500 LEDs. 1 year to reach to communities to educate women on breastfeeding. 1 year for reaching out to men for convincing them for family planning, right? It's always linked with the time. So if your monitoring plan is always time bound as per the project, what are the issues you will face? For example, I was facing blockage on the road. Sorry. I'll just have a glass of water. Obviously, I made a plan to reach to my office or to produce 500 LEDs. Oh, and at the end, is accomplishment is reaching office on time, producing 500 LEDs on time, constructing a bridge in a year is basically accomplishment. Realigning. So what happens if the public transport broke in the way? The tire got punctured. So realigning is, then what will happen? You remember I was telling you that 400 is a ticket and 100 I have left for risk management. So I can realign my budget to basically manage the unforeseen. So once I learned that lesson, the next time if 100 rupees less I have, lesser than what the risk is, so next time I will manage accordingly. So lesson learning is basically keep on moving, learning the lessons, adopting the new ways. What are the challenges? What was the risk management? Approach above, rescheduling, resourcing, financial revisions, governance. Scope, objective, deliverables, acceptance, and communication. When I'll reach office, like it's an individual project, I'll be satisfied that I'm in the office 2 minutes before. So nothing goes wrong. So if it's a project, if I have reached out to communities in a year and I have completed my target, rather gone beyond my target. So if it's more than 5,000 women I have reached, lactating women I have reached. So it's again a success which need to be communicated. So what I will do, I will write a report that was my target. I have achieved it and reached 5,000 female clients. Or I will write, okay, your target was 5,000, but within those resources, I have reached out to 7,000 lactating women. So this need to be communicated accordingly and more efficiently, showing that from that 1 million pounds you have provided me to reach out to 5,000 women, I have reached out to 7,000 women within those 1 million pounds. So this is the basically that was my scope in the report. What you will write, what was your scope, what was your objective, what were my deliverables, my acceptance and my communication is that, okay, this was accepted by the community, this was outreach, this was my outreach, and that is my success. So communication is always like, I always have, whenever I do communication presentations, I always have this kind of, this slide in my presentation. It's basically what I have observed that the new generation is more toward graphics and not like us. We are old school, so we like to speak, we like to write. But the new generation is more into graphics and presenting more efficiently. When I was I started my job, I was always running away from presenting things to the group, especially to the board meetings or to the managers group. So one of my boss, who always said that we are a company, not a military organization, so don't run away. It's just a PowerPoint, not a gun. So communication is very important. If you can't explain to a 6-year-old, you don't understand it yourself. So while communicating, it's very important to Excuse me, I'm a little under the weather from the last week. Abdin, you know, I requested you to postpone the whole thing, but still, I have a little bit of cough. So excuse me for that. And so the costed work plan, which I bragged about in the beginning, that this is the methodology established and developed by me and one Mr. Bilal Naqib. He's a international consultant on monitoring and evaluation. So one day we had a surprise that, oh, out of 46 million pounds, we have already spent 70% within the 50% of our project time. So we went back to the client and give them that surprise that we have spent almost 70% of the money, but still we have left with the 50% of the time slot. It was a 5-year program in whole of Malawi. I was then working in Africa. So they said, okay, fine. Is there anything you can produce which can assure us that in the next 2.5 years, we won't get any surprises?
Developing Bangladesh, your knowledge partner. We take care of trade and investment, education and skills, economic diplomacy and economic development. If you would like to keep you updated on these issues, please subscribe to Developing Bangladesh. Thank you very much for watching till the last.